Okay, friend, do you really know how to wrap odd-shaped gifts? You go, a basketball? How am I going to do that? Well, you may have seen Mia Canada on the show called Rap Battle. Now, she is a master gift rapper, and she owns a boutique in Atlanta and joins us this morning to tell us everything she knows. First of all, master gift rapper, divulge. What do you know about wrapping basketballs? Help us.
Everything. I know everything about this sort of thing. So what you want to do when you are wrapping odd-shaped gifts, Robin, is you want to go with the shape of the gift. Don't force it. So something like this that is round, you want to either cut your paper into strips so that they will wrap around your ball.
So it's almost like paper mache, but with tape and wrapping paper.
Exactly. Or you could use fabric for this, or I would use tissue paper. I wouldn't use regular wrapping paper because it's just not going to go on there that well.
Cut them into strips.
Yeah, cut them into strips. And then just put those all the way around each time.
Look at that.
And then you'll soon end up with what we have over here.
Right? That is brilliant.
And then you can do this all the way around till you cover up all your areas and make sure that you give it a big, fabulous little topper there.
Now, what was the problem with this one? Was this one about originality?
This is about originality.
Okay.
So everybody knows you have a lot of gifts to give, right? You don't want to leave anybody out, and you don't want it to be too expensive, but you want it to be personalized. So I have here the exact same gift that I've personalized a couple of different ways so that you could just make sure that you're giving something to the outdoor lover. This is something whimsical that would be perfect for your child's teacher, right?
You know, when someone hands you a gift like that, you know it's like they really planned and this was nothing last minute. That's pretty impressive.
They thought about you and they thought about what makes you special to them in their lives, and that's what we got right here.
This hack has gone very popular this year. When somebody cut the square too little, you thought.
That happens all the time. So let me tell you, this is not something a professional gift wrapper would do, but this is awesome for our living room novice, okay? So what you see right here, it doesn't fit. It won't go on there. And how many of us have had this issue while we're sitting with our wine trying to wrap our gift, right? So what you want to do in this case is just put your gift diagonal on the paper, okay? And so watch this now. Look at that.
It works diagonally.
It works diagonally.
Oh my word.
Yeah, so you just want to fold these up like this. And then do
this.
This
is a little bit like the Japanese department store
practice. It is. It is. And then look at that. So all of a sudden, now our gift, it fits. But let me show you my favorite trick in the whole wide world, and that is creasing, okay? So creasing is the difference between, say you were buying a dress off the rack versus having someone tailor one specifically for you and your body type.
And it costs you nothing to do.
Look at that. Look at those crisp edges right there, right?
Well, let's see how much we've learned from you.
Yes.
We're gonna have this little wrapping competition. I guess you're the ref, okay?
Okay.
And it's gonna be all of us together here. So Melissa, Jen, and Andy, we have 60 seconds to wrap these.
We're going for speed, not for beauty though, right? Because you're making me want to do beauty.
I want you to do beauty and I want you to do speed. I want you to get it done and get it done beautifully.
I'm told it's for speed and that, much to her chagrin, that you cannot, Mia, you cannot have anything of the original gift showing.
Mm-hmm. Right.
And your pool of gifts is behind you, P.S. That's where you're gonna go from.
Okay, so
someone someone tell us go.
All right, these are the rules. We haven't even laid out all the rules.
Oh, you're doing the rules,
seconds.
Sorry.
60 seconds, okay, to try to wrap as many gifts as you can. Your first gift, no touching everybody else's stuff. That's not in the rules, but I'm gonna let you know.
He wants me to be fair.
Okay, the first thing we have to start with is the box on the table in front of you. After that, you have to run to the table in the back for more, but you have to wrap all of them securely. Mia, tell us when to start.
I will let you know on your mark. Get set, wrap. Let's see. Oh gosh. Okay. So looks like we are starting off, and Robin is going straight in.
I'm going messy.
She's gonna make sure that she's
just
going
messy,
to
right?
Win. We're getting this. We're getting it down. Let's see. Can we get the paper on the box over here? Okay, we got two. You're falling behind
okay,
a little bit.
Mia.
Let's see. How are you doing down here? Oh my gosh. You're getting it.
Try.
Yeah.
Okay, how much time do we have left on the clock for you guys? Let's see. 30 seconds, guys.
You said Messi's okay.
I see we're getting it. You're getting in there really good. Look at this. You did learn some tricks. You're going with
I'm going for the Messi.
Oh, I love
I'm going for the Messi.
I love it.
I'm going to go on beauty.
So as long as it's covered, that counts. All right. Okay, we are going for quantity here, I see.
Yes.
Get it done. Get it done. Bows count. Bows count.
Bows.
MG. Let's. Yeah. Woo!
Wait a minute. I want to do over.
We want to recap,
yours
right?
Is okay. Most beautiful.
Look at me.
We had bows.
We had bows.
See, there are
where did you get the bows?
Win because I'm one with a bow.
I got three done, according to the rules.
For our winner, I will have to declare that winner, Robin.
Oh, no, I think she got four.
I got four.
Oh, did you?
I only got three.
One, two, three. Recount. Okay. Here we are.
This one. Oh wait, you got three? I thought you got four.
I only got three.
She got three.
You got four.
You got four. So you absolutely won. Look at that belt.
Can't see.
I worked in high school.
I love it.
I love it.